In this video, I'll be going over how to divide 3-digit numbers by 1-digit numbers. There are a total of 5 steps when it comes to division. The first part is to actually write out the division. And secondly, we multiply, then we subtract, and then bring it down, and repeat the process again. Here is an example. 864 divided by 5. So the first step that we want to do is we want to divide. So writing out the division, 864 divided by 5. And next, we'll multiply. So we'll compare each number. In this case, the first number is 8. And we'll divide that by 5. So we can see 1 times 5 will give it 5 here. The next step will be to subtract. So we will minus 5 from 8 and we will get 3. Then that leads to the next step, which is to bring it down. So we'll bring down the next number. And then we repeat the process again. So in this case, now that we brought it down, this becomes 36. And we need to divide that by 5. We can see 5 times 7 is 35, and then we'll minus 36 to 35, and then we will get 1. Again, bring down the 4. Then we'll take 14 divided by 5. 2 will go into it, and this will become 10. We minus that, and then this will be 4. So we will have remainder as the 4. So the answer to this is 172 with a remainder of 4. So these 3 examples are how we would divide 3-digit number by 1-digit number. We also have videos on dividing 3-digit number by 2-digit numbers and also other division related tutorials. So please stay tuned. And thank you for watching.